they eat this? Who do I give this to?
At least one adult must accompany any child under 10 while in children in the deer enclosure. We can go in there with them. This is unlocked.
We can just feed them this, right?
Why? Yes. Yeah.
You want to go in, Bert?
Mm-hmm. Hi. Oh my goodness. Here, give me one of them cups. I'll lure them away so you guys can come in. Hi, babies. Hi. 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 Oh, this one's biting. Hi. Careful. Yeah, you better start feeding some of them. That's so cool. Look at babies. Hi. Oh my gosh. Hi. Blondie.
Mom, can I have some food?
Yeah, here.
Okay. Here, reach in and grab it out of the cup.
This little blonde one. Got giant long eyelashes. Look at their eyelashes.
You just keep coming back, huh?
Hey, coming in.
Yeah. Look at their eyes. Mm-hmm. They have like...
They
got big old giant eyelashes. Hi. Hi. Oh, I'm getting all kinds of slobbered on and I don't care.
They're going to use that slobbered on too.
Oh God, they are like... Mm-hmm. Oh, what was that? You know... Go. This one, this bigger one with the spots, has an attitude. I tried to give some food, and it got mad and started biting the other ones. you're pushy. This one, hi.
It expands, it's so comfortable. It doesn't squeeze me in my...
The belt?
Yeah, it doesn't hurt me.
Yeah, that's why as soon as I saw the word flex, I was like, that's it.
The same as that belt he had. The same as that belt.
That, what's his name, had?
Yeah, exactly. I held on to it. I'm probably just going to shove it in my backpack just in case emergencies.
Oh. I'm about to, that's the last of it. There's no more. You guys ate it all. There's no more. I'm sorry.
I think Addison has a little bit left.
I have a little bit left. Do you want it, Mom?
I'll take a little. Here. Oh my gosh.
I need to escape. I gotta.
They're all like shoving. Yes, give me more. More. Can I give some to the little ones? You big ones are pushy. Here.
God, look at that camel.
Be careful. I was told that the camels are bitey. Hi. Oh my God, the little babies. Oh, you guys are so cool. Hi. It's okay. I don't have any more. I'm sorry. It's empty.
I know.
He's like, oh, I'll forget.
Yep,
you.
He figured it out. He's like, oh, it's empty. Okay, I'm good. Done. Yeah.
From home, huh, buddy?
Don't feed us. We need these hot dogs.
Yeah, Africa's on.
You're so pretty.
Face. Who's a big boy? Good God. You're gigantic.
Can I say, was something dying?
No, that was a donkey.
Hi, big fluffy guy. Hi. Can I touch your hair? Oh. Yeah, give him a. You was an apple? We got apple.
My camera won't focus. Okay, there you go. See.
Let's get his attention here. Do you want apple?
Come on, buddy. I don't want nothing.
Oh, he got an itch. Look, he's using his horn to scratch his back. Oh, he's fat. Check him out, scratching that itch. Get it, buddy, get it.
Yeah. Did you still got an itch? Okay, ow. He bit me.
Yeah, I gotta be careful.
Take it.
Hi. How do I pet you?
Just be careful with the
careful with the animals.
Right, yeah, we have to give some leeway here.
Hi, Soggy. Oh my gosh, you're cool. You're cool. Look at you and your striped legs. And your dorsal, oh man. He's got like a T shape. He's got a stripe coming down this way and then a stripe going down his back. That's cool. Look at your colors. You are very cool.
See the rat?
There's a couple of them.
Yeah, it's the rat. It's a big old couple of rats. I see the big old rats. How's your big old rats?
Regular donkeys?
That's not a donkey.
Oh, what is it?
What is that? I have no idea what that is.
Hold on.
No, that's not a donkey.
Hold on, let's see.
It looks like a giant deer. Just one of places.
Rats.
You rat.
Here we have ostriches.
Oh, hello there, goats. Hi, goats. Hello, goats.
So, like, are we able to keep out goat resting? Okay, so
no, that's the resting area over there. But,
oh,
like,
yeah,
over
we
here.
We can't go in there, but.
We can come in here.
But over here, yes. I don't know. Are we gonna go with the. Oh, big old rat! Look at the rat! Look at that rat! Look at the rat! It's a rat! Look at that rat!
Rats are fat. Look at that. Look, he's so, like, you're not even afraid.
My little rat.
And the rats are just out.
My little rat.
They're like 10 foot away. This thing's like, yep, get me some grain. Don't mind me.
Oh, he's
just hanging out with the goats. Look, I'm like right here.
Ah, that's.
They're not
They're
even
African
afraid.
They're African pygmies. That's what these goats are.
Giraffe.
That rat was just like, yep, don't mind me. I'm just gonna grab. He was Templeton. It was Templeton. It even looked like Templeton. Oh, I hear him squeaking. He's over there. Look, they're squeaking. They're right there. There's two rats on the other side of that fence.
Let me see. The rats.
There's a rat.
Oh, there's more rats here. Oh, wait, what
the rat
here?
Come on, camera, focus.
Hello?
Hi, little rats.
Hey, Ma, this thing's in here.
Little rats.
Oh, it's pheasant. Those are pheasants.
Oh. Right, somebody took it and colored it.
That's the male in the animal kingdom. It's usually the bird, and for birds, it's the males that are real colorful.
Oh wow, there's plenty of rats over there.
Look, he's got like his own room in here. Look, there goes another one.
Little rat. Focusing. Your big old rat. Look at these two. Oh, cute. Oh, the little bubbles.
Where?
There's even more bubbles.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
So many rats everywhere. Look at the bubbles. Look at those two.
Bubbles.
Joker.